Mission info has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Boss, we've gone over the prisoner transport log you found. Quiet was grabbed by the Soviets and moved to Lamar Hatte Palace. They lost a lot of men to her. Can't blame them for wanting payback. But why did she just let herself get captured? I think it is time you knew. Quiet was carrying vocal cord parasites. The English strain, to be precise. The third English pair. Skullface was using her as a vector. An ace in the hole if his assassination plan failed. I knew it, but Quiet chose not to speak. She told me the situation in Diné, Navajo. The only language to which she could...
Quiet's able to fight. She's back to her old self.
She could not remain among you. And yet, she refused the Wolbachia treatment. Why? Because part of her still wanted revenge against you.
Revenge against the boss?
In order to stay here, she took a vow of eternal silence. But then, that sudden mutation showed this was not enough. As long as the parasites were inside her, she could not predict what might happen.
And that's why she took off, sacrificing herself to make sure the English strain died with her?
Maybe.
Or maybe she'll...
He's coming too. Roger that.
Whatever her plan, we can't let her go free. The vocal cord parasites are the last of Skullface's legacy. It's up to us to...
Reinforcements! There they come!
The targets are Quiet and the English strain she's carrying. Your objective is to extract her. But if worst comes to worst, she may have to be eliminated. Both her and the parasites.
We don't know for sure what Quiet's up to, but we need to secure her ASAP. She's being held at Lamar Hatte Palace. Make your way there.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been... He's coming too. Get ready while you have the time. Give them ammo. Now's your chance to stock up. Give the order from your iDroid.
Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
stun.
Quiet.
Detected. The map has been updated.
The boss is with me.
Ahab? Wait, who is this? Identify yourself!
There's no time. Hurry!
Where are you? What is your location?
Away from us. Circle back to your 8 o'clock.
Copy that. Guide me to your location.
Proceed to your 10 o'clock.
Understood.
Come back toward your 1 o'clock.
Copy. 1 o'clock.
Shift slightly to your left. Now proceed straight. 1.5 miles. Slide right. A little more. Yes, there you go. One more mile. Strong winds approaching. Quick, adjust to your right. Left. A little left. Yes. Now hold your position and proceed straight. Half a mile to go. Pequod, I can see you. I have a visual.
There you are, Ahab. Visual confirmed.
Pequod, hurry. This way.
I didn't know you could be so talkative, Quiet.
The boss is here. Hurry, Pequod. Please.
Boss! Boss! I gave you an anti-venom.
Where's Quiet?
We've gotta go. Let's go, boys.
I did not choose to be quiet. I wanted to express my feelings to you. If only we shared a common tongue. Vengeance was what drove me to them. The only language left to me, revenge. But the words we shared, no, that was no language at all. That is why I chose the language of gratitude instead and go back to silence. I am quiet. I am the absence of words.